continue to dominate the game. Opponents question if they even have a chance. Tonight it's Johan Santana's turn to shine.
Tigers gotta run, you can stop.
Oh, okay.
Claire's coming over. I don't want to be completely wasted.
Why?
Just go.
All right, fine. Now, Santana gives you a hip. You can switch to pop.
John Soda?
Whatever you want.
All right, fine. After all, it is for Santana.
For Santana.
For Santana! Clink!
Twins with two.
294 against Santana.
I'm impressed. I can't remember that right now.
Thank you. I remembered it most when I saw them say it on the street.
So you did. You know, Paul, this may be the whole mural walk right here. I mean, Pudge's lethal against the Twins, and the rest of the lineup's been, you know, rolling over all day. So Santana can get this one guy, and just this one guy. Practically clear sail on the rest of the lineup. Should not have fallen behind him 1-0.
Maybe. But the umpire gave that pitch to Rodney last inning.
Yeah, they were pretty close.
They were pretty the same, Hirschbeck!
Do not anger Hirschbeck. We need his help right now.
Sorry.
Come on, Hirschbeck. That was an easy strike. 1-1. Not 2-0. You drink your beer, Paul?
I drank my beers, Ben. Did you hear Doritos?
Yes, I did.
Ha ha ha.
We are getting it called back.
Hey, dude, it's already over the wall. We're up 9-1, so Santana's still gonna get the win.
Oh, he's gonna get a lot more than that. Sit here next to me and we'll spend some time together, you know, just you
And me.
And Paul.
And Paul.
Come on, Ben, get going. Man's probably testing the electrical socket with her tongue as we speak.
I'm sure she's fine. How tough can she be? It's a one-woman show.
Yes, but it's a very top-heavy one-woman show. There are lights and crates, hammers, hoses, a giant inflatable nipple ring, a toolbox.
Giant inflatable nipple ring?
Yeah.
Is it attached to a giant inflatable nipple?
No, why?
Then how can you tell it's not just a giant inflatable earring?
The looking mechanism is different. Also, the whole performance is called nipple ring. Ben, we really have to go.
But quality time.
Oh, Ben, quit messing around. You're changing. Oh, wait. It's Maddie. I have to take this. Go change it.
Molly.
Has his say.
sacrifice the goat. I think the last part rhymes in Norwegian.
To the glass top shelf?
To the glass top shelf. Our last chance is game six of the 91 series, and I am Kirby Puckett.
Kirby!
Jump on my back!
Okay, Kirby. Okay.
Oh, God bless the four. That man hustles like the Dickens on every single hour.
Hello? No, Maddie, I didn't call you. vomit.
Hey, Claire, do you mind? I'm trying to watch the game here.
It's a commercial.
I love Subway.
Fine. Ben?
What?
Well, aren't you going to finish getting dressed? Maddie would love a look, but it's not really you.
Oh, yes.
Maddie, you can't do that on stage. It's unsanitary. There's no such thing as sanitation fashion.
Just in time for the eight. Well done.
Thank you.
I don't know what to say this, but I'm starting to think that we're going to pull this off. You know, you, me, and Johan. Oh, as long as you stop throwing crap like that. Come on, Johan. Keep it together. Two more innings.
Hey, have the twins ever had a you-know-what before?
No. They've had four almost you-know-whats with walks or hit batters or airs, but no, pure you-know-whats. They've been on the other end twice.
Oh, I'd like some payback.
Absolutely. Santana's got to stop throwing balls. Come on.
Don't worry. He'll come back. He always does.
I know, but ever since he went 3-0 on Pudge, now he's 2-0 on Ordonez. Santana's a control pitcher. That is not like him. Ever since he let Pudge belt that foul, he... Paul!
The grain belt!
Ben, I'm not so sure that's a good idea.
Yeah, we'll be fine. I'll water it down. Come on!
Paul, I have a good feeling about these things, and Claire is good at luck.
No, Aw, dude, you just want her to be. Hey, look, Santana's gonna throw a punch to Gene here. Just watch. Oh, that's deep.
Well, that's really.
It's not good.
I'm just tracking him.
Track it under.
Going back.
To the wall!
Let's bring one in your kitchen.
He got it! Got it! Got it! What are you bringing down? What are you bringing down?
What's the excitement?
Tony, I got the ball! He saved Santana's, you know what? He tracked the ball back up to the wall. He went to the heavens and. No, it's you!
David Ortiz said to the twins, I told you so.
Yeah, she's a freaking rabbit squirrel.
I'm a what?
Nothing.
Okay, toodles.
No! No, you can't go now!
What? Did you want some bugles now?
Ooh, she gets a bugle.
No, bugles, no. I'm going to stay so we can talk about this.
This.
I really are upset about something.
Yes.
Yes.
And I want to talk about it. Please, Claire, just be a second.
But Maddie.
I can wait a few more minutes.
Ben, it's not a good time. I'm stressed right now. We could just fight.
I'll give you a massage. You love my back rubs.
I do?
I thought so.
They're all right.
I'll give you a really good one.
Good back,
oh, please, man, isn't it worth it? For us.
For us?
For Johan.
For us.
I'll have to call Maddie and tell her I'll be a little longer.
Thank you, Claire.
Maddie, it's Claire.
Dude, what are you doing? We need to watch the rest of this inning.
I know, there are two outs and Claire's here. Santana's going to get this guy with one pitch, and when he does, you duck behind the couch.
Why?
You think Claire's going to stay on top of me if you're sitting right there? Which is why you're still single. Well, look at that. Come on, Mara, keep your eye on it. Pull him off.
Yes! Yes!
I need to go. Three more rounds. Three more rounds.
All right, I'll see you soon, Maddie.
Get down.
Oh, Maddie, did you ever put your costume on? Did you ever put anything on? Why don't you do that, huh? All right. Ciao, you two.
Not been attached at the hip.
Anyway, where's that back row response?
Right here. Oh. Alright, Claire, now why don't you tell me what exactly you think the problem is?
You really don't know?
I have a guess, but I want you to tell me what you think it is.
Well, it's. Do I have to have the TV on right now?
I told Paul I'd leave it on.
Why?
It's a baseball thing, some superstition, I don't know.
See, I think maybe that's the problem. You do such strange things when you and Paul are together. I mean, what's going to happen if I turn it off right now?
No!
See, normally you wouldn't do that. And you don't make me get you water, and you don't make me clean your dishes, and you don't make me go chasing after Paul because you haven't seen him for a whole minute. You certainly don't make me get up here in Doritos. And you would have noticed I was a little stressed, and you would have tried to help. Ben, I'm just going to say it. I think Paul's a bad influence on you.
What?
I don't know. You know, you promised me a really good back up. I think that calls for both hands.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
Not exactly.
No, not exactly. thoughtful. It's just that Paul is... I mean, I like Paul, Ben. You know I do. But he's not like you. He's a bit more... I don't know. Simple, maybe?
It isn't over!
Let Paul...
It isn't!
outside, she didn't see our hands.
I'm going to my room.
Can't go now, there's just an inning left.
Who cares? Tell me when the game is over.
Fine, you can go. But I'm keeping this hand. This hand belongs to the twins.
It's worthless, Paul. I screwed it all up.
You didn't screw it all up. We've still got hands, beer, and Doritos.
Yeah, but we don't have Claire. I don't have Claire.
You know, I'm beginning to think she really was a good luck. There, I said it. I mean, she had too much negative energy. I mean, really, move out? Did you hear that stuff she said about me? She called me simple. Me, simple.
You are simple. It's what I like about it. It's what I like about baseball. Paul, I'm a simple guy. I was hoping it would take Claire a little while longer to figure that out.
You're really into her?
Do you remember how you felt when you walked into the metronome for the first time? And you know, you saw that sea of green spread out beneath those majestic blue slopes and the beautiful, bizarre, puffy, polka-dotted sky. And do you remember how small you felt from the outside, but how your inside felt like they could have filled the entire stadium? That is how Claire makes me feel all the time.
All the time?
All the time.
You know, you use that analogy again in like 30 years, no one's gonna know what you're talking about.
Thank God right now.
Yeah. Always trust him. Even when he's lying to you. Didn't want you to find out because he didn't want you to know how into baseball he is.
That's ridiculous.
It is, but so is hitting a round leather ball with a round wooden bat so you can run around three bases and end up exactly where you started. Baseball, player. That's what you do with baseball. Here it comes, Ben.
Here it comes, Claire.
It's coming, Ben.
It's coming, Claire.
It's coming, Ben.
It's here.
It's here.